Hold on to your photons. On March 22, 1960, Shorlow and Townes received the first laser patent, changing our world forever. Lasers, essential in daily life, are used in everything from barcode scanning to surgeries. This invention showcases the power of creativity and determination. Don't miss out on more insightful content like this. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for a wealth of AI-generated content that explores a variety of topics and keeps you informed. Stay tuned for more.